What's up, it's Ron DZ Rondell, West Coast. You know, I'm not the type of black dude that's gonna feel sorry for black women. You know, if I think they're unattractive, that's just how I feel about them. You know, you got niggas out here that want you to pretend that Lupita look better than Ann, and I don't feel that way. Despite their age difference, I think Ann Coulter looks better than Lupita. That's just how I feel. And, you know, I always felt like black women, for you to really like their looks, to like that look on a female, you would have to be somewhere where it's just them. So you can't compare them to white women, Asian women, Hispanic women. You know what I'm saying? They have to be somewhere where it's just them. You know, and typically what people say is fine is Halle Berry, Beyonce. I really don't like them hoes like that. You know what I'm saying? They're cute, but they're not my type. You know, I like Tyra Banks. I like Rihanna. I like Michelle Obama better. But I wouldn't want to have to go through weave, so I pick a non-black chick. And this is not self-hate what I'm imparting. You know what I'm saying? This is all about choice. You know, you're going to have to be the one to look at this woman every day. You're going to be the one walking out in public with this woman. So if you a nigga that want to walk out with a black woman that wear weave, or a fat black woman with kids and weave that look like she don't like fresh veggies and shit, that's on you. Knock yourself out.